Hey there. For the start of episode 2, I began a small base extension. This platform will hold a fabricator and a few extra furnaces. The base will have many more add-ons the farther along I progress. I tamed another RG last episode and forgot to mention it. It's pretty similar to the other RG as I haven't named either of them. But now it's time to use an RG to go on a cementing paste run in the redwoods, which is one of the most painful experiences ever. The bugs are annoying and the amount of dinosaurs just hurts. After my accelerated brain damage inducing trip, I got back home to progress the base. I crafted a fabricator and placed it in its new home on the platform outside my base. I then began the process of cleaning up rocks and metal nodes outside my base. I did take a quick break to eat an egg right in front of an RG. That was cruel. But then I went on a trip to Viking Bay to get some silica bros so I can make electronics. While I was there, I got a little jump scare from a megalodon in the dark. Once I made it back to base, I cleaned off the rest of the plateau and used the stone I gathered to make the gate at the entrance. You might be wondering what I need all the electronics and metal for. But besides basic progression in the game, I have plans to become the oil baron of the server. My goal is to take control of every oil vein on the map and build a base around it. Keep in mind, this is just phase one of my plans. To reach my new quota for metal, I crafted three new furnaces and placed them next to the fabricator. With these furnaces, I can now smelt metal much faster, therefore make more oil pumps faster. Whilst my conquest for oil was brewing, I realized I didn't have a metal shield, but a full flak armor, so I made one and painted it according to the rest of my armor. I also finally decided to name my first RG, Archie. See how creative I am. Since I was on the track of doing things I forgot to do before, I placed the RFCC flag. RFCC stands for Red Flavor Chip Clan, at the front gate, officially claiming my base as my own. The base is now the first RFCC state and will certainly not be the last. To protect my newfound state, I started the process of making walls next to the gates, but this won't be done for another episode or two. And isn't this just the perfect time to introduce a new member, Little Yoda Gamer? He lives out of a raft right now, but he assures me that will change. Only time will tell. But I noticed a small thing. Two dodos being kept prisoner on his raft. I didn't ask about it at the time, but I will later. After I returned home from the welcoming of Little Yoda Gamer, I began to make firearms and trank darts. This would allow for easier taming and was greatly needed for the next thing I was going to tame. It took a couple attempts to tame the Ankla. The first time, as soon as I was about to fall asleep, multiple saber tooths started to tickle it to death. The second, I was able to grab with Archie and bring to a safer area to knock out. After it was tamed, I named it A-Dog. I had just begun to start flying home when Yoda's raft appeared and he offered me a haircut. We had this wonderful conversation.
Feeding trough. Wonderful.
You guys fed. You got a job later.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You got metal? Like, what's the deal?
Oh, do you need metal? I don't know if I have... I don't have any metal. I can go get you some raw metal you can cook.
That works for me. Go.
Alright. I can't access it.
Yeah, I know.
Right, there you go. Here's some free things. Can I drop this? There you go. Free stuff.
Now we wait. So how's the air this time of year?
It's pretty airy. If you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's pretty airy. I don't know, like, pretty nice. Yeah, it's my favorite, bro. It's very creative, if you ask me. You know, it's just... Good name.
You know what I'm trying to do?
What?
So my goal here is to get a house, and then I'm gonna get paint, you know? I'm gonna make paint.
You gonna make paint?
I am, actually. You know why?
Why?
Because I can dye people's hair, I can paint people.
Oh, yeah, makes sense.
And then when I raise a beautiful family, you know?
Yeah, I get it.
Hopefully nothing bad happens to them.
Yeah, so what's with that?
kids.
Ah, in a cage.
Yeah.
That's wonderful.
They like it there. It's got a
beautiful
journey.
Yeah, I imagine.
They're being fed as you can see by the
people. Oh, yeah, they're you know, the food's pretty far from them, but you know, I believe you, you know.
It actually reaches. Pretty cool.
What long neck ass looking birds are these, dude? What the how?
I don't know, man.
I'm still just waiting for my haircut, bro.
Yeah.
Come on, I'll probably take my helmet off.
Yeah, you probably should, because I can't really see what I'm doing.
Makes sense.
Okay. God damn!
I know, I got them locks, brother.
Okay, what do you want, my boy?
Wait, what do you... what the fuck is this? Shorter hair that'll stay shorter, if you can do that.
Got it. But, I seem to come into an issue here. I don't have all the facial hairs unlocked, so I'll be doing that soon.
Okay, just get it shorter at least.
Yep.
Nice. Thank you.
That's a clean.
Yeah, nice.
There we go.
Nice.
Very.
Well, thank you for the...
Hey, what's happening?
Oh, hang on, I gotta,
Let me take care of this. I gave you a hand. So he's like, yeah. And so he's like, yeah. Me too, though, yeah.
Yeah, know how it is. So, you're gonna be setting up a barbershop?
Oh, yeah, somewhere. I don't
know. Okay. Well, whatever you do, let me know. I'll make sure to hit it up.
Wait, so where are you at, you know? I live
over in Highlands, on this rock.
Helpful.
I know, it's pretty helpful. There's like a water vein next to it I can get some water at.
Oh, nice. Your bird is.
Yeah, I don't know what it's doing.
God, oh, I do have ramen. I'll put it in a trough. Cool. I don't know if your bird can eat that or not, but if it can, good luck.
Yeah. Pretty cool, huh? Mm. Well, you have a good day. I'm going to go bring my Anki home, my Ankylosaurus, named A-Dog.
Yeah, that's a great name for it.
I know.
Reminds me of a great leader. So...
What great leader would that be?
That one from... Mesopotamia, you know?
Mesopotamia? What is his name?
Anki.
Huh. Yeah, I don't think I understand, but you have a good day.
It's sort of the accurate man, okay.
In the next video, my oil baron saga will continue, and maybe, just maybe, I'll get another haircut. But you'll have to see what happens in the next episode. I expect you there. Be there, or else. But that's going to be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll see you in the next one.